A thief? No, a ninja.
You seem a pious man, samurai. Let me be the one to lead you to your afterlife.
Pious? Now there's a first.
Huh. I guess I expected someone a little more, I don't know, different.
Huh. A child has deemed me unworthy.
I'm no kid. Oh, Toshinari Katsuragi of the Iwazuke clan. That's you, right?
In the flesh.
I have no personal vendetta against you, but I come to claim your life.
So, an assassin.
Very well. Let us get on with this! Better.
Really? I don't feel like it.
Don't sweat it. Let's get out of here.
Fang of Guard. This technique allows you to parry enemy attacks. It requires speed, accuracy, and strength. A ninja who performs this technique incorrectly will put herself at a disadvantage and possibly even be killed. As Rin completes her assignment, there is another figure in the shadows. Ayame watches, silently. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, fated reunion. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. Juzo of the Kuroya has escaped to Bogetsu Cave. But another lurks within. A samurai turned bandit. A warrior's pride does little to slake hunger. Rumors hint that he has ties to Juzo. After a stealthy pursuit, she has found her prey. But suddenly, a shadow steals the kill. It dawns upon her. She knows this shadow. A ninja, once an opponent. The Konoichi. Burning village.
You're getting better.
Really? I don't feel like it.
Don't sweat it. Let's get out of here.
I didn't even get a chance to join in. But there was something about her.
Intruders! They couldn't have gotten far. Let's get them!
This isn't good. Why must everyone try to get in my way?
Who's there? This is the end. You're not getting away. You're mine.
Rin and Ayami face off once more. The return of Futaba has Rin overjoyed, but Futaba soon shows her true intent. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, the blind masseuse, evil, will perish in a flash of crimson. In the language of this land, Nasu means eggplant. There are many ways to cook an eggplant, many of them delicious. But this eggplant would not be so delicate on the palate. For this one is not a vegetable, but a man. And an evil, lecherous one at that. He passes himself off as a masseuse, but his intent is not therapy. Countless women have fallen victim to his cowardly ways. A lone woman has come to pay retribution for all those wronged. The darkness of night hides evil, and the one who seeks to end it.
This is Ogin, our boss. In the underworld, there ain't nobody that don't know the name of Lady Razor Ogin.